Mic on.
Testing. All right, we're ready to go. Thank you for coming to Log Gaming. This is a makeup stream. We'll get started shortly.
Mic off. Mic on.
All right, here we go. Let's do this. Oh, there she is. Totally. Ta-da! Now to find out what to do next, as I have no clue what is going on around here. All right, here we go. What are we doing? I got that already because it was cheap. 400. I have 55. Wait, what happened? No, don't log in. What's going on? I don't want this. Where's the X? Where's the X? Where's the X? no, I didn't want that. Wait, cancel. What is going on? So I have to restart Warframe again. So you all get to see my right screen. Ta-da! Oh, that's the tear. Wait, no! Weather.
Ta-ta, lovelies.
I don't do that. What's going on down here? I've been to this part of the ship yet. Ooh, I got ukus growing in here. Offline segment required. Mods. Okay, I did those already. Let's see what we can do. Oh, my neck is killing me. Okay, I'm rank 1. Four to six to 16. 3 to 5. 1 to 3. We're going here. Ooh, someone's got a pink one. Yay. All right, now we're gonna go play some stuff. Oh, I remember being here. I'm not going to wave 5. Thank you. stand on top of the... Oh, I guess you can't stand on top of the, guess you can't stand on top of the building. What's going on? Get them chefs, get them chefs. There we go, there we go, there we go. Why is it doing that? That was pretty cool. Yes. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Where you at? here we go, here we go.
Available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Extract, extract, extract. I'm trying to choose.
Continue to defend.
Oh, sucker, that's not what I want.
You will be rewarded for your bravery. Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
I'm forced to go to 10. That way I can get the gear. Gotta get the gear then. How's this guy? Oh, watch out. I don't know how I feel about this, like, stuttering.
Med tower available.
Supposed to be like 10-0 undercover. I need to like get out of this. That's cool. What's this? The hill station. Do I have ammo for this? Wave cleared. I have no idea. Throwing ninja stars everywhere. Healing station. Oh, okay. Ooh. Find 100 mods. Get it. Yas. Yas, yas, yas. Oh, where'd you go? Little slick guy. It's hot in this house right now. Can I go get him? Yeah, and I need to extract from this because I don't want to do this anymore.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Extract. I'm out of here. I want the gear though. Yes! That is awesome! Yay! Very cool, very cool. Very cool. Now that I know how to do that, I can just go as far as I want, and I don't have to like quit prematurely and lose all my gear. I just wish I knew where to go next. Because this is not very forthcoming. No, I don't do not want to repeat this mission. So, okay, Lilith is done. Is this 3 to 5? 1 to 6, 6 to 16, 4 to 6. That's it. Venus Junction. Can I go to Venus? Who's here? Okay, do we have 1? 3 to 8, 4 to 6, 3 to 8. I guess I just gotta play these
Everything
hard.
In orders? operator?
Is that a pun?
I will attempt to bypass this vault.
Whoa, what the hell? It's not what I wanted. Earth. I guess I gotta play these level 3 missions. 6. I guess I'll go here. Probably get my butt kicked a lot, but we'll see.
Enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Oh, I think I did this before and we like got wrecked. Alright, let's try again. I am by myself though. So I will try this on my own. Oh, scratching my eye, sorry guys. Alright, here we go. Try and do this by myself. Are you kidding me? No. This is not what I want to do. Totally gonna get wrecked here. This is on Venus. How can I be like? They look different. Ooh, they blow up. These guys are like way bigger. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Am I out? No, I got 500 rounds. I can get up here where I can survive. Oh. Oh, this is crazy. Very crazy, this. Idea what's going on, because see, people are invisible and I gotta try and kill bitches. This is not what I wanted to do. Level 8. Why does only him have a level on it? Oh, come on. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm totally gonna die. I guess I need to stay in the middle that way, you know. Oh, Fan for Gamers, thank you for coming on in. Watching Halo, or watching, not Halo, my goodness. Watching Warframe. Thanks for dropping in before bed, sir. This game is fun, but it's not very, like, objective direction. Like, I don't know what, know where I'm doing or where I'm going and whatnot, so I'm just playing. It does, it looks really good. And this is 75 frames. So I'm sure if you had a 144 frame monitor, it would look way better. Oh man, it's really good. I haven't played it. This is my third weekend playing. I wanted to get it like when it first came out, but then I like held back, but then they released so much. I'm kind of glad I did hold back because they released so much content now that the game appears to be bigger, rather than playing through it at launch and then having to wait for content. Now there's like content already to play. And it, like I said, this is 75 frames. So if you have a 144 monitor, it's probably gonna look awesome. Which may be my next, hopefully I can get it gifted. Since now I am affiliate and can earn bits and whatnots. It does, that's why I like it, except it's not third person. Which is kind of like a break from Destiny because all this that I'm playing is new. Like, I have no idea what's going on. So it's like playing a new game all over again. Kind of like a Assassin's Creed meets Destiny third person shooter. Which is really good. Also have to thank your community for getting me to affiliate. Which is on one of my panels, so that way anyone that can click on it and go right to our Discord. What are we waiting for? Are we done? Once I click wave 5, I'm out of here. Once we finish wave 5. The blur in the game? Or the blur when I jump. So I'm level 1 and I'm playing in a 3-6 mission. Level 3-6 mission. I guess if I just stay on here, I'll be okay. Let's see how this works. Oh, yes. Yes, when the player blurs out, yeah, that looks so, that's cool, because that's what actually happens. What is this person doing? I have no idea what's going on. Did you get your GCX yet? Are we going to have like a small TSS meetup? Two people?
Available.
No.
Do you choose to leave now or continue?
Yeah, I am leaving now. We are hold. Yay. With my other. The premier ones sell out pretty quickly. If you go to gcxevents.com, it should tell you what's left. Because I know I have the premier ones, which include a VIP pass to an event and whatnot. And we get in an hour early. But if you don't care about that, you can probably get the regular weekend pass. Okay, there we are. I did Earth already. Well, let's just do this then. 3 to 5. All right, here we go. We'll do this then. We'll see what happens. I wonder if like the regular weekend passes probably should be still for sale. Well, the VIP, you get like a special like access to a VIP area, which when I went last time was just a sectioned off area where you had your own.
This is a
Ooh, what is
mobile
that?
defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network.
Oh, okay.
Be prepared for heavy resistance.
So
I
the
can't do
VIP
this
section, when
without
I
you.
went, was like a section off area where you had your own seating, and then they had like snacks and stuff for you. So I guess I picked this up. Okay, we'll pick that up, and we will run it this way. I think now it's where you get
This will only get more
access
difficult.
to an
Get to your
event.
terminal and prepare for enemy resistance.
But I mean, after having all what had last year, come maybe come next year. I drop it? Nope. So maybe they'll have. I mean, Borders Land was there, Sea of Thieves, whatnot was there this year. Maybe next year they'll have Destiny 3 playing the first mission. Because I said they would be there again this year or next year. So they're gonna be there. No telling though who else will be there. I went last year. I tried to go this year, but I could not. But I will be going
I
next
got
year.
you.
Well, last year I got to meet my name is Bife. I met Tefty Teft Digital or Destiny Community Podcast Group. A lot of people I played Destiny with, like a bunch of safe gamers. Got to meet them for the first time. Going up there, okay. But it might be
Locate
cheaper for
the
you,
edge.
so,
Draw
'cause
me
you
in
live there.
and defend our position.
Drop me in. Okay.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Have no idea what's going on. I'm just This is totally like Destiny. Alright, thanks guys. You have an awesome sleep. We'll see you later. They're level 4, I'm level 1. Alright, let's Thank you. We'll try and have an awesome stream. We'll try.
Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way.
Ooh, it's like another way to get there.
Spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in,
whoa.
Tenno. This will take a moment.
It's like the ghost trying to hack into a hive door. Get out of dodge. Ow. Make our way quickly. Hopefully this mission ends soon before I die.
Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
As always. I'm trying.
The odds were against us, Tenno. But we did it. Mission complete.
Yay! Oh, now I gotta go. doggies in the face. Look tired. All right, so we can go to Mars. 4 to 6. I guess I can go there. She's still going nuts out there. All right, so we'll just do the Cervantes mission. Yeah, I guess we'll keep doing all the missions on each planet until they're all unlocked. I guess that's how it goes.
The Grineer want to poison the mighty forests of Earth to make more room for themselves. You are here to stop them. Find the toxin mixer. My intel.
Where is this on Earth where plants are so big?
In the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
Chests around here. Probably nothing in them. This is just trickery. Alright, you're done. That's good, that's good. Cleavers, I have no idea why. Are you right here? All right, all right. Working our way around, working our way around. Oh, for a little bit. Try and level up. Doggies on top. Doggies on top. Doggies on top. All this stuff coming from.
Remove the biocatalyst from the mixer to halt the Grineer poison's creation.
Pull your shotgun.
Destroying the biocatalyst cartridge. It is highly explosive.
What am I destroying?
Head to the poison injector now.
Okay. All right, here we go. Alright, there we go. Cut you in half. Here we go.
Set the injector into overdrive to incinerate the toxin.
Man, hopefully I get enough experience to become level 2. Oh, this guy's shooting at me. Nice. Good job.
destroy the injector by operating it at a dangerously high velocity. Keep the Grineer at bay until it melts down.
Okay, so I guess we just defend the spot. No. Oh my goodness, get back up there. No, they're gonna... Oh my goodness, how do I get back up there? They're gonna win. Because I can't get there in time. Trying to get all the experience I can while I'm running here. I wonder if this is like infinite respawn or... Oh, fall down that hole again. We're running. Our first break because it's been 1 hour and I try and take a break every hour on the hour, so be right back.
Mic off.
Thank you.
shutdown initiated. Auto shutdown canceled. Mic on.
Yeah, auto shutdown canceled. Let's do that. So next panel will be... We'll just pop up my schedule really quick. There is my schedule. That would be awesome. So I am streaming Monday today because I did not stream Warframe yesterday because in real life had occurred. So we will get back to the game. And our final panel will be stream ending. And we will get back to the sound. Do this one? Ah, 1 through 6, yes! You must possess an Arcwing and have completed the Arcwing quest to play this mission. Oh, what the hell? What kind of crap is that? Okay, I guess we're going back to Mars. Oh wait, once away, complete the Mercury Junction. Junction path and all the goals below. Complete quest once a week. Complete the Mercury Junction and visit the Codex in your orbiter. Complete the Mercury Junction. Stuff. Mercury Junction. Where's the Mercury Junction? Mobile defense. Mobile defense. Yeah, but I need an Archwing for that, right? Yeah, Archwing. Where the hell is Mercury? I guess I gotta go to Venus? Then to Mercury. Alright. I guess we are going to Venus.
Ordis is how
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
What is this one? Mercury Junction. Reactivate all solar rails so I can play this. So I have to go to Venus. So we're going to Venus. We are going to Venus. We will go to We'll see what happens. I mean, because, shoot. We'll see what's going on.
Keep the enemy busy while a fellow tunnel operative rants the ship for supplies. Ready? Trigger the alarm.
Why would we do that? That's just me, though. Trigger this alarm. I guess, I mean. So much stuff going on down here. Ooh, what else? Yeah, you can slide upstairs. I guess it triggers this alarm and hope for the best.
They have just shut down all systems.
All right.
I'm sending life support capsules your way. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout.
Man, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I'm just gonna run ahead.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Got two capsules now, all right.
Life support activated. Life support has been replenished. Life support on the way. Additional life support has arrived.
Probably just like running through this thing. I'll get up.
Should keep you going for a while. Prepare for life support.
You can tell this is level 6 because it's harder to kill everybody.
Another life support capsule is now available. And that should keep you going for a while.
Ah.
When you need it, extraction is ready. Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause.
Operative where? Where am I supposed to go?
Incoming.
I have no idea where this extraction is supposed to be. Oh, there it is.
Another life support capsule.
I'm almost so close to extract. I'm not gonna run way down there and get it. I'm right there. Stop here.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
I think I should just stop. Alright, everyone. I'm feeling beat. Been on for an hour and a half. I will talk to you guys later, because tomorrow I am... Oh, tomorrow is...